Pest, my battle's gonna kill me.
What are you talking about, man? Let me tell you something. You know the reputation about Latino men, right? They didn't have any Latino man on the show because everybody knows that he would have been having his way with Ginger, Marianne, Mrs. Howe, and the professor to move in him, Chubby.
Okay, all right. Well, then let me ask you a question. If you had to choose, who would you pick? Marianne or Ginger?